Drake hosts SNL, and Drake Instagrams a photo of you in the hallway, your old cast photo, about how he has a crush on you. This was on his Instagram. Did you hear about this quickly once Drake, sort of showed his social media love of you?
I looked at my phone, and I had 16 texts from all my young comedian friends that call me mom. And it was very cool. They were very excited, and I was excited, of course. And, you know, I mean, listen, he's half Jewish. I'm sure he has, like, Jewish mother fantasy situation. But you know what, Sarah? Don't belittle yourself. I'm a sexual being.
Yeah. I want to say this, and I mean this sincerely. I think you're hotter now. Don't you think you're hotter now?
I do.
Yeah.
Thank you. I know who I am.
We all look hotter than our SNL hallway photo.
Definitely.
Because they take that the first day, and every picture looks like a scared person.
Also, since then, I had my eyebrow made into two, like one for over each eye.
I didn't want to call it out, but that was an A-plus move.
Yeah, it was a good move.
Of course, bad news for Drake. You've got a man. You're dating a fantastic actor, an actor I love, Michael Sheen.
That's
from
right.
From Masters of Sex.
Mm-hmm. He's my lover.
He's your lover. And you got to do an episode on Master of Sex. You got to do a scene with him, but not one of... And there's a lot of sex on that show. You didn't get that.
Yeah, it was great. It was a gynecological exam was the scene we had together. And, you know, it's great for him because he, like, has to have sex with Lizzie Kaplan all the time on that show.
Yeah.
And finally, you got to see, like, a real vagina.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, a man, a real man's vagina.
And how do you guys interact? Is he as charming as he looks in real life?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He is. He's got that foreign accent and,
Do you guys ever fight? Do you guys...
We do fight. Let's see. I literally write down things he says when we're fighting, which makes him even more crazy. Like, he said, there is a man on the other end of this penis with hopes and dreams and feelings.
Oh,
yeah. It was like...
That's so close.
Let me get out my notes app.
Thank you so much for being here. Always a joy to see you. But you're going to stick around.
Don't point at me.
You're going to stick around. Sarah Silverman, everybody.